everybody. Woo!
All right. Okay, now that we've lost every student at the school, let's do this for ourselves now.
At least we'll entertain ourselves.
And the people who voted for themselves.
Ooh, Jay. Whoa. Welcome to your prom awards. We are four loser teachers hanging out in our homes.
Yeah.
Whatever. And we're just going to walk you guys through who you voted for your sassy prom awards. So let's just get it started.
So our first category was most likely to be Prime Minister of Canada. And your male winner in this case was Ben Harrison. And for your females, you actually had a tie between Emma Wilton and Sonia Zara. Yay!
Right. Yay! Oh, Canada! Now, at this point, we would usually present you with some sort of super cheesy award, something very Canadiana, and if possible, maybe a dollar bill with your face on it, but... you know, it's the quarantine, so you'll just have to go for the YouTube credit that you're getting.
One of those dollar credit store, that you're getting. I like that.
Dollar store flags.
Amazing. All right, next one up is most likely to be on reality TV. And our winners there are Sam Lepore for the males and Narine Tetesian for our females. Best of luck to you guys in your network TV debuts.
Next category was Class Clown, and the winners of that were spot on winners, Josh Machado and Laura Garcia.
Oh, Zora.
Yeah.
Machado, he's willing to wear those shorts to cross-country running. I think you got to give him some credit for that. That takes some intestinal fortitude, I would say, to put those on.
Yeah.
Go in the woods.
Happily. He happily does that.
Yes, like that. Yeah. And does well, and does really well, so good for him.
All right, so I'm next for Best Smile. Now, I got to say, based on the screen, Thompson, that must have been your category in high school.
I'm not going to tell
you. Whoa, hey now.
Thank you for Best Smile, Gordy O'Dwyer and Tori Narain.
Woo!
All right.
Yeah. Woo! Go Smilers! A good smile will take you anywhere. It's true.
That's right. Right. So is his admiral.
Yeah, he smiles a lot.
Yes.
I do. Next category was Best Eyes. And this is going to Jan Awad and Keisha Fowler McIntyre.
All right.
Yay!
I saw Jan for 6 weeks. I don't think I saw his eyes once. He was staring at his phone the entire time. I don't think we actually made eye contact.
Oh, you missed out. You missed out.
I'm sure they're lovely.
Great eyelashes there.
Is that right?
Bowden, it's part of your mystique. They're afraid to make eye contact with you.
It is rule number one on the board on day one, no eye contact, right?
But it makes you uncomfortable.
We have biggest drama king or drama queen, and our winners for that one were Joey Stimack and Maddie Talwar.
I think that's appropriate.
Oh, yes.
So next up is best bromance and galmance. So for the guys... this one was also a landslide win. So Matt Rasby and Roberto Kerr.
Nice.
And for the females, it was Nicole Patino and Sophia Vallejo.
Why do we call it a galmance? Why is it not womance? Isn't that the better portmanteau?
Where is
galmance coming from?
Frances Walker. That was her.
That's who we owe for that. Yeah, that's right.
Next up in awards, we've got the best person to be stranded on a deserted island with. And our winners for males was Nick Aleshki. And for our female, it was Emily Campbell.
Way to go, survivors.
This is you, Jarvis. Who is most likely to become principal of SAB?
So for the males, it's David Riel Rodriguez. And for females, it's Zainab Mousavi.
Yes! You know what that is? That's student council and rec leadership, repping the rulers of the world.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
And David, he was a landslide winner also. Like, the most students identified him as their vote.
Nice.
Yeah.
this is our prom king and prom queen. Now, was this a landslide victory here?
Oh, yes, it was.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, our winners here are Johnny Fitzgerald and Sydney Wilson. Woo! All right.
Popular winners.
Way to go.
Hey, they don't have to do the awkward dance with each other because we're quarantining in our own homes.
Yeah, and no date will get jealous and storm out.
Hey, that has happened.
I know, that's why I said it.
Yeah, that's happened at every prom ever, I think, actually.
So now, did you guys win any awards at your proms? Now, Thompson, you're already not telling us what yours is, so that's cool. Jarvis, did you win any awards?
Not a chance. I just wanted to survive the night.
What does that mean?
So we just want to say thank you to all the grade 12s who participated. We hope you're doing well at home, staying safe, isolating, and doing all the things that you need to do to keep yourselves healthy and your families healthy and keeping engaged with your courses.
Yeah, and take part in some of the events that are going on online. We want, this is the Bulldog community, so let's all still be part of it while you can.
Yes.
And I just want to say that I'm really sorry that this is the way your graduating year has turned out, and this is what your prom looks like. It's kind of sucky, but I think it's really awesome, and it's very telling of your characters that you guys were able to take this thing in stride and just sort of run with it. And so we appreciate you, and we're sorry for the sucky end to your year, but we're really, I think, honored to have had the opportunity to work with you, and just thanks for being awesome, guys. All right, guys. We're at that time. Let's grab your favorite guy or your favorite gal. Head on out to your socially distanced front lawn. I don't know what you're doing. And dance away to Casey and JoJo, All My Life.
Song I sing all my life. I'm a